Well, 36 Dassault Rafale India fighters are ready to air. India's Supreme Court said it had found no evidence of errors in Indian government procurement of 36 Dassault Rafale aircraft from France. The verdict, published on December 14, followed a Supreme Court study of procurement and submission of a series of petitions that raised concerns about the acquisition program. The court said the petition raised three main areas of concern: the process of procurement, pricing, and selection of Indian compensation partners. The Supreme Court said in its ruling, "We have studied the material carefully. We also have the benefit of interacting with senior Air Force officers who answer court questions regarding different aspects, including the process of acquisition and pricing. We are satisfied that there is no chance to really doubt the process, and even if a small deviation has occurred, it will not result in a contract allowance or require a detailed examination by the court." The court also dismissed the concerns raised in the petition about the selection of partners which were balanced in the Rafale program because, said, the decision was not taken by the government. "We did not find substantial material on the record to show that this was a case of commercial favoritism for any party by the Indian government, because the choice to choose an IOP, Indian offset partner, did not rest with the Indian government," said the judgment. The decision also rejected a request to launch a public interest litigation case to be monitored by the court. In conclusion, the court said, "We found no reason to intervene by this court on the sensitive issue of purchasing 36 defense aircraft by the Indian government. We, therefore, rejected all written petitions."
Thank you. thing.
Fantastique sur cette annonce et que l'on n'en voit jamais la fin, j'entends...